Hey you guys, it's me, Ben Breeze, and I'm back with another video here today. I am playing StarCraft 2. I've never played this game before. I'm just hoping that it is somewhat similar. And I chose 2v2, so just in case I suck, my teammate won't suck. Yeah, go to my field. It's E. Okay, so that's to make workers. Okay, I'm gonna make another one. Apparently. Okay, then we're gonna make a pylon wall. I have no idea what we want. A pylon, we're gonna make a pylon. Make it for these guys. So apparently you have to do things pretty fast in this game. I don't do things pretty fast. I'm normally a slow type of person. Pretty slow in real life too. We're gonna get some more minerals, be the fast speed. Okay. That'll go there, and we should just be fine. So we got we need to build a gateway. We're gonna build the gateway, then we're gonna okay. Gateway. Okay, and then we'll make some of these. Chrono boost. Nope, apparently I cannot do that. Okay, so this game is pretty... Ooh, hi there, sir. No idea how to defend against this. Okay. I guess we're just gonna make another one of the things. I think I want to get a lot of workers. Okay. So it looks like we're doing just fine. Our ally is trying to help us as much as he can. Make a few zealots.
You have not enough.
I know, I realize. The dude that says you don't have enough minerals is just mean. Yeah, we need to make a lot of zealots. Now we need to make a cybernetics core. If I'm going too fast, I'm sorry, because I don't usually go this fast. Oh yeah, gotta make a pylon. So, make a pylon. Yeah. He said something about a wall, so we'll make a wall. If I can. What's this? No. Wait, what? What? No, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, it's my teammates. Oh, I forgot you have a teammate. Yep. Never mind, sorry. Sorry, bud. We're gonna make Cybernex Core. Yeah. Make more of these. Chrono Boost. I don't know how many Chrono Boosts I get. But Chrono Boost up. Wait, Chrono Boost didn't make me go faster. We're actually gonna wait for this to come up. We're gonna get one more of these. And they're gonna go right here. Right here. Okay. Go there. This is pretty far. We're gonna make some more workers. We need more investing drivers. I'm sorry if this is not at all entertaining, but this is really hard. I don't like this game. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of this game. It's not that fun. It's just really hard and really fast-paced. Oh, I see. That's what he meant by it. I'll just build a lot of dudes. I should actually build more than one pylon. He said something about a wall, so... Wall. Yeah, pylon wall, 2014. Pylon wall. You need to start working on this.
Your allies are in battle.
That's my teammate. Okay, yeah, okay.
Your allies are in battle.
Okay, cool. It's fine. Let's put these guys next to his. We're gonna make more of these. We're gonna start making stalkers. We really need stalkers at the moment. Chrono boost the stalkers. Upgrade the damage dealt. So we're gonna do that. Chrono boost that. Make more workers. Make a mothership. Make more workers. Okay, now we're gonna send some of these guys over here to this. To be honest, I actually think we're gonna lose this game because I've never played this before. Shadows. Do you want to set something else up, sir? Because I have no idea how to really play this game. Okay, just go faster. You need to make stalkers faster. Stalkers are actually really good, I think. We're gonna make another gateway. Gateways are good. I really like them.
Your allies are in battle.
Here, right above this.
Downloading orders.
I actually think he can 1v2 them because he looks pretty good at this game. Why aren't they not? Okay. They're just going really slow. You need to speak up. Yeah. I can't chrono boost people for some reason. And I have no idea how. This thing's doing pretty cool things. Make a sentry. So yeah, everything's going pretty fine. We're gonna make a Twilight Council. That's gonna go over here. Oscar is his name. Hi, Oscar. This is gonna make sentries. Go, go, go.
We await.
Upgrade complete.
With
I just have these.
By the heart of iron, we proceed.
Everything's going fine and dandy over here. I'll make another pylon. Ah, that's what you mean. Go, 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 go. Hooray. Yeah, let's fight him. Oop, jeez. Yeah. We gonna fight you, sir. Focus this thing. We did it. Okay, you're gonna do this. I don't act like war. And war is not really good. Yeah. Help. Yeah. I agree. Yeah, let's keep going. My one machine. I'm not sure.
I'm here in the shadows.
Yeah, this way. I'm helping. Totally. Yeah, let's go. Oh, yay. I don't know what we did, but we won. Right? I think our dude... If it weren't for our other dude being really good... This is exactly why I chose 2v2. But if it weren't for our other dude being really good, I think we would have lost that. But yay, I guess that's it for now. Until next time, it has been me, Ben Breeze, and I'm out. Bye.